it's me, Ross. Okay, so I have special visitors here with me. Well, Mom's downstairs, but first, she'll be up in 1 second. Bonnie, this is my mom's best friend, Bonnie. Can you say hi? Oh, hi.
Hi, blog buddies.
Hi, now you're a blog buddy, too. You've been on before.
Oh.
Gotta move this. We're just setting this up as we go. Listen, people, there's not a lot of time to dilly-dally when you got four crazy visitors like these ones.
And a little wacko.
Yeah. Wacko and wacky.
And
all of it.
Yeah.
Look how pretty you look.
Well, you do too.
Can you see that? Well, so we know pretty. This, but can you see this shirt is exactly the same color as your eyes? Can people scoot in so they can see that? Can they even see it? Here,
know.
Mom. Anyway,
I
they are.
I think they want to know.
Come on, we're doing a blog.
No, this way.
Oh.
Here, we can scoot. Sit right here.
Hi, blog buddies.
Do this. Ready? Scoot right in here. Can we all sit?
I'll try.
This is my mom. Scoot in.
Okay.
Wait.
Okay. Hi, blog buddies.
Hi, blog buddies. Okay, so what did we do last night?
Oh, we went to this fabulous place.
Yeah, well, let me first say they had a long day. You guys, what time did you get up to leave Seattle yesterday?
Four.
In the morning.
Who was the first one up?
Always.
Good morning, she says.
And what did you guys wake up to at the hotel?
Oh, somebody got killed outside our hotel.
Yes. In front of the restaurant next door.
This is not funny, but...
I remember we were sad.
But... Of course, you guys pick. What's it called?
Are you supposed to say that?
I don't know. Okay, just everybody, I just trimmed the name of the because I don't think we should also be advertising that they can, like, someone got killed outside.
It ends with Lodge.
Well, Mother!
It was any kind of...
No. It was in the restaurant next door, but, you know, all the cops were surrounding the place in the morning. So what was going on? Oh, somebody got killed last night.
Yeah, and were you freaked out by that?
We weren't even awake yet.
It was morbid curiosity.
No, but when you heard.
Well,
yeah, I felt really bad.
Oh, yeah, it was horrible.
I just felt
a tragedy.
It was horrible.
Yeah. Well, now that we have brought the talkie bug to this level.
Well, why don't you put it on pause until we have coffee?
No, listen. We have a lot of crap to do today. So, wait, yesterday. So, I want to get through your day. So, you woke up early.
Five.
You took a flight
four.
Down. Four. Took a flight down here. Picked you up. Mm-hmm. Came back here. We went mm-hmm. to... Roscoe's Chicken and Waffle for breakfast.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. We went to my new place.
And we toured everywhere, too.
Cuckoo.
But the new place is fabulous. That was.
Oh, and his new place is amazing.
My gosh.
It's
oh
really
my gosh.
Good. It's all
is.
I got.
It is.
We went to Cuckoo. What do you guys think of the Cuckoo?
Love Cuckoo. Cuckoo is my favorite. We need one in Washington State.
Yeah.
Immediately.
Everyone needs one everywhere, I think.
Yeah.
We went to... this place called the Abbey for this fundraiser. We got to get all dressed up.
Oh my gosh, it was nice.
Wasn't it nice?
Oh yeah. Oh,
I should have taken pictures so people could see you guys all dressed up. Don did?
Yeah.
Oh, no.
Can you email them to me when you get back?
Can't you email them to yourself here?
Well, I think they're on his camera. I don't have the
digital camera.
Yeah, but you need like the special cord that.
Okay. Maybe he has it.
Maybe he has it, people, but I'm thinking we're going to wait till next week. If Don can send me one of the pictures, I will post a picture of us at the party last night. Wouldn't that be fun?
Nice.
Then we went to Hamburger Mary's to watch Jackie Beat host some karaoke.
Yes, and that was
and
that
Ross
was fabulous.
And Jackie Beat did a duet.
Yes, they did. And
people are still talking about it.
People are talking.
Talking about
people.
So just a long day yesterday, and then we woke up this morning and had breakfast, mm-hmm. and now everyone's getting ready, and we're just about to leave. They're gonna be in the audience of the Tonight Show tonight. Exciting.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yep.
And we're going to go to a lamp store to look at a lighting fixture for the new house.
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm. We're going to go pick out some more paint. I got to get the dimmer switches. Did I tell you? You know how the new place I got has dimmers on the thingy?
Yeah.
But I got to scoot this back so you can see everybody. Scoot in. But the dimmers aren't the fancy kind. They go and have lights and everything on them.
They aren't?
No.
But they're better.
The ones I want are better.
Yeah.
So they said they would install them for me if I buy them.
Oh, gotta get them.
Got it. They're like $20 or something.
Not only that, but installing is a pain in the butt.
Right?
Let them do it.
They're installing the light fixtures for me. They're painting the place. We gotta pick out paint.
I need
guys.
The paint.
I
he
need their help.
Out. Yeah, I love his colors.
Yeah, but I need the bedroom. I need... Oh,
that'll be fun.
Do you guys like that you come down here and I just put you to work instantly?
Chartreuse.
That was our plan.
And lavender.
Uh-huh. Bonnie said I should get peach and forest green.
Because the 80s is coming back, I'm sure.
We're going to do border
so
along the top.
Way ahead of your, border.
Uh-huh,
yeah, border.
Wallpaper definitely. Border. So what are you looking forward to? What are you looking forward to? Brad! Do you want to say hi to the blog buddies?
Hi. I have blog posts.
You have to bend down just a little bit.
He doesn't want to.
Bend down.
Are you this? Oh, you're very. Now you, it was mysterious. Now it's not. This is Bonnie's husband, Brad. Say hi.
Hi.
Look up.
Oh, look at him. Are you excited about going to the Tonight Show today?
Yes, I am.
Yeah. He's never been to the Tonight Show, right?
Nope.
They have.
No, but he watches it every night, almost.
Uh-huh.
And he tapes it, so if he doesn't see it at night, he gets to see it the next day.
Really?
So he's a huge fan.
Well, this is going to be just an exciting day. People, we don't have time to do much more of a talkie right now, so we will do...
After this later.
Well, yeah, I just wanted to get something up so you could see what we're going to be doing, and then I'll try to video along the way.
At the show, behind the scenes.
Oh, my God, that'd be fun.
Yeah.
Look at you with all these ideas.
Bonnie and Mom getting lost
backstage.
In the maze of hallways.
So here's the deal. We will have more to come on Monday, and maybe some sort of weekend treat. I don't know. Maybe not, but maybe. You know what I mean? You know what I need is more coffee.
I know.
Let's go.
Yeah.
Maybe some of that coffee yogurt.
Oh my God, I forgot the most important.
We did.
Say it together. One, three. One, two, three. Pinkberry. Oh,
yeah, that's
man.
My new favorite. Oh my gosh.
Bonnie.
I got one of those in Washington.
What did you get on yours?
I got blueberries, strawberries, and blackberries.
Yeah, because that's what I get.
And you know what? It is
Can good. We get it's that excellent. Before we go? Can we get it again right
yeah,
now?
Yeah, that would be good. A little snack.
Right now? Just a little pick-me-up?
Okay.
This is what, instead of coffee, that's what I need to get my blood sugar going.
Yeah, that would do it. That would do
oh,
it.
Oh, let's do it.
Let's okay.
Oh, you guys. Today's going to be a good day. All right.
Oh, he's so much
go fun. Have fun. Be good. Check
Happy
back.
Friday.
We're going to have fun. Happy Friday. Blah, 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 blah. Oh,
bye.
Blog
bye,
buddies.
Blog
oh, thank
buddies.
You. Bye, blog buddies.